it's all about humanity.
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving? Or maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah?
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kind of, yeah.
Say nothing.
Well, anyway, let's get this all loaded up.
Whoa, careful. That dive cam is, like, super expensive.
Look, bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it, super fucking loaded?
So?
So don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along.
Tag along? Seriously? I thought I was invited.
Julia wanted you to come along.
For real? Julia?
Yeah, man. She wanted you to come. And I wanted her to see how cool you are, which you're not. So be cool. Capiche? Mm-hmm. All right, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry I'm a little snappy. I'm just... The new medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing with Julia, it's been rough.
Yeah, I gotcha. It must be tough. No worries, man.
Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah. Hey, so, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Go with your gut. If it's right, you'll know.
Julia, Conrad's sister, Alex, Andra, and their foolhardy collapse.
Oh, sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey.
What's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! I feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me?
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minutes.
Yeah, cool.
Tight. I love beer.
Sorry, bud, that excuse does not hold water.
Right on, Radical. I like the cut of your ship.
It's jib.
Don't ruin it. You ever do any diving before?
Yeah,
No, actually. Never done it before.
Water virgin. Nice. Hey, we're gonna pop your cherry together. Gonna be gentle. Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
Agent of the agent.
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but so is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.
That's it. Get it all out.
Yeah.
You want to go lie down?
Yeah. You know, maybe I should.
Oh, boy.
See those hot pics.
What about over here?
That's pretty far out of the way.
I'm just thinking about backup targets in case we don't find anything on the dive cam.
Listen, to be honest, I've never heard of this wreck you're looking for. Usually these things are crawling with divers.
Yeah. This one's different.
I'm just saying, if it gets too late, I know some nice places where you can just take, you know, a nice dive.
I was so sure it would be here. But yeah, I mean, what are the odds we're really gonna find a needle in a haystack? I'm gonna go help Conrad and Julia with the camera. What you got?
Feast your eyes on this.
Brad's calculations were right on the money.
Always bet on Brad.
Yeah, kid's a whiz. We should thank him.
Fliss, we found a plane.
Yeah?
Yeah, looks like World War II. We are ready to dive.
Technically, we should call this in to port authorities as an unreported wreck.
Well, technically.
Are you sure you don't want to do this the right way?
Look, for all anyone knows, we were just diving and then found it. So who cares?
The right way. Come on, what is this, kindergarten?
I had to bring it up.
If we just go down and take a look, who's gonna know?
Fine. As long as you're quick. And don't touch anything.
Oh, I just can't wait to be the first one down there. Can you imagine? Untouched?
We should be ready to get you guys in the water in a few.
I'll set up the tanks. The boys will do the final checks. Take a look at the camera, see if you can find anything useful.
Righto.
Hey, maybe you should check on your bro?
Hey, hey.
Hey, sweetie.
I don't think might be a way in.
This doesn't look kosher. What's up? How you doing?
Sorry, that brewski got the better of me.
Hey, all part of the adventure.
Sorry for putting a damper on things.
No worries, dude. Take more than that just to screw up the trip. Just get some rest. Come back when you're feeling better. I'm not sure Julia left anything on the mainland. This only smelled as good as it cost. At least it made her happy. Huh. What am I looking at here?
Almost got the gear good to go.
Need an extra hand? Never used a rebreather before.
I think we're in good shape. It's probably not a bad idea for you to have a clue how these things work. Gotta say, not too happy with our captain at the moment.
Yeah, I know. Let's just play cool for now.
Cool? Why?
There's no point in antagonizing her.
If she tries to keep me from doing this dive one more time, that's it. Gloves off.
That's fair. Just don't force her hand.
All right. I'm gonna get these rebreathers set up, and then we'll go through the final steps together.
Cool. Just holler at us when you're ready.
I'm almost done with these.
Cool.
You know how to use that?
No. Not really.
Might want to just let it do its thing.
Hi.
You know, we have rules out here for a reason. You guys gotta respect that.
Yeah, sorry about before. Everybody's just a little... We've been planning this whole thing for a while now.
I get it. But there are rules and laws and customs. These rules are all pretty basic stuff. How much experience do you have with these kind of dives?
Dived a couple wrecks over the years. Not an expert, but, you know, experienced.
If this is your first unreported wreck, then you should know there's a very specific protocol you have to follow. For all you know, this could be a war grave. Disturbing it would be illegal and immoral. You know what? I can't stop you. Just respect the rules down there. Don't do anything stupid that'll get my ass in trouble.
Okay.
Okay, so this is the rebreather. Way cooler than a regular scuba setup. It takes all that CO2 that you'd normally just exhale into the water, and instead, it gets totally reused. Then it reduces decompression time on your way up. State of the art. Okay, O2 check done. Whoa, 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 Eager Beaver, you gotta check your O2 first.
Thanks for sending me straight.
Oh, hey, guys.
What? Jesus, why are you so loud?
I almost completely forgot. When I was looking at the dive cam, I saw this huge hole in the tail. Kablooey. That's your way into the plane.
Oh, nice work, man.
Thanks, Conrad.
Okay, you little clownfishes. I'm gonna go see what Fliss is up to.
You behave, Connie.
Looking for a first mate, Captain.
Are those two going in or what?
You're on camera. I'll take the wheels.
Let's get a before photo.
Soon it'll just be you and me.
Out of the frying pan. All right, kids. Good to go. Just remember the rules, please.
Fliss better not be pissy this whole trip.
Yeah, she should remember who's signing the checks. Very large checks. Ought to buy us at least a little wiggle room with the rules.
So tight.
She acts like we're going to ransack the plane.
Hey, a souvenir would be cool.
It's not like one tiny little thing would hurt anybody. I won't tell if you won't.
Not like they can scan the wreck every night at sundown. There. That shape. That's gotta be it.
Whoa. That is, like, way bigger than I thought.
Damn. It's pretty intact, too. This is a fucking remarkable find.
Let's swim around a little and find a way in.
Howdy, Captain. You fancy a pint with your second in command?
You are not my second in command.
Third in command.
No.
Fresh and eager cabin boy.
Still a no.
Your well-paying, dashingly handsome, seafaring client is requesting the pleasure of your company over a frosty amber liquid.
Yep. Pass. I have to stay focused on your friends down there.
Pretty nice ride you got here. Where'd you get the cash?
You know it's not polite to ask a lady about her money.
Fair enough. I was just thinking about buying a boat myself, and I thought maybe you'd like to point me in the right direction.
You know what? I better spend some time keeping the Duke of Milan shipshape.
Aye, aye.
weather looks clear. I have to keep an eye on those clouds. Uh-oh. It's getting mighty crowded out here. How's it going?
Knocked out by cold frosty. Man, I feel like such a wimp.
Hey, it's your vacation. You're allowed to overdo it.
I am officially starting a temperance club. Party of one. Lifetime membership. Hope the lovebirds are having the time of their lives down there.
I hope they know what they're doing down there. Attitude matters 20 meters down.
Alex plays the goof, but he was pretty serious about acing his diving certification.
Are you close with your brother?
Known him my whole life. Julia's got Alex wrapped around her little finger.
Huh. Gotta get back up top. Check you later. Why do I keep these around? Wow, that is not your everyday wreck. I hope those clowns don't get me in trouble. We have unexpected guests. Stay quiet. I'll do the talking.
What do you think they want? And maybe they're fishermen. I mean, maybe that's their buoy.
I don't know. Just be on guard. Thank you.
upset about.
That is not the Coast Guard. So we're not under arrest.
Yan. So, siguro dito ko muna putulin yung video. Hello.
Guys, you gotta keep back. We've got divers in the water.
Ano kaya yun?
Hey, we got damage here. You see this? Look at our boat.
We can take care of this, man. It's not a problem. What do you think? Like, $10 cover it? Oh, whoops, my bad. Let's make it 20. Well, shoot, you think it's more like 30? I can do 30. All right, you guys drive a hard bargain, but I'm with you. Here, let's just throw in the whole pot.
So, dito muna putulin yung video natin. So, lumaba na eh. Kaya putulin muna natin tapos play natin next time. So, tingnan natin kung kailan. Okay? So, ngayon, muna tayo sa muli. Thanks sa panonood. Peace out.
Olha a explosão, quando ela bate com a bunda no chão, quando ela mexe com a bunda no chão, quando ela joga com a bunda no chão, quando ela sai o bumbo no chão, 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 chão.